For the second straight year, Northeast Indiana's finest football aficionados are showing the rest of the country they've got some serious game. Team AWP, comprised of some of the top players in the area, made another impressive run at the IMG 7-on-7 National Tournament in Bradenton, Florida, finishing third nationally after a semifinal loss to SFL Express Elite out of Florida. Among the standout performers this weekend, Carroll's Drew Tranquil and New Haven's Jordan Hogue.